Hey stargazers, in our lifetime, we are seeing some extraordinary images of the night sky from some extraordinary telescopes, and thanks to the ever-evolving technology of these telescopes, we can enjoy pictures of galaxies and nebulae from far, far away from our own solar system. But let me tell you, the views are just gonna keep getting better. Two of the most famous NASA telescopes in the last few decades are the Hubble Space Telescope and the James Webb Space Telescope. Hubble was launched in 1990 with a mission to better understand the early universe by studying the expansion rate of space itself. Yes, space is expanding in every direction all the time, it's wild. Hubble's first ever image was taken simply to help focus the telescope, and it showed the comparison of images taken from the ground to images taken from space. It is incredible what you can see when you put a telescope above the atmosphere. The next famous NASA space telescope is the new James Webb Space Telescope, or JWST. This new telescope was launched in late 2021 and was made to complement Hubble's mission, only with a lot more power, like 100 times more. See, both Hubble and JWST look at the universe in a spectrum of light similar to our own eyes, but because the universe is expanding, the light waves are physically stretching. When that happens, they get longer, and longer waves are redder. JWST can see more red light than Hubble, so not only is it more powerful, but it's more sensitive to light that's traveled for a long time and a long way, stretching as the universe expands. I know, it's mind-blowing, but because of this change from Hubble to JWST, that first image from JWST completely stunned the world with its beauty and its depth, and it prompted space experts to wonder, what's next? What are we gonna see out there? And remember, this is just two of hundreds of telescopes on the ground and in space. It's truly amazing to see the progression of all this technology just in our lifetimes. Just wait until we build the next one. What else are we gonna be able to learn about our universe? Remember, stargazers, keep looking up. For more stargazers, click the video below. Don't leave me hanging, come on. Click it. Click it.